Hong Kong khí hậu. He built in 1931 as the administrative authorities during Japanese ruling. After the central government of ROC came to Taiwan, this building was turned into Kuwait Police Department. Therefore, local elders still refer to this building as the old Kuwait Police Department. Now, let me lead you to visit. Let's go!
Decorated by color green, it makes more tranquil. There will be a master to teach you how to make the hand puppy. And this is detention center. Puppy museum used to be police department. This detention center has three general prisons and two special prisons. These two special prisons have cautions on the wall and door, in order to prevent prisoners from harming themselves. It is a backyard that is quiet, because the parking place is behind the museum. On the second floor, we can see the video of hand puppy show, and they also has hand puppy design. This is a store that sells Yunlin specialty and hand puppy. Besides, that was decorated by hand puppy.
Yunlin Puppy Museum is full of history and puppy culture. It is also an extraordinary museum in Taiwan. If you want to come this museum to visit, you must check its opening hours. Its opening hours every Wednesday to Sunday, 10 o'clock a.m. to 6 o'clock p.m. It's closure every Monday to Tuesday. Necessary closures as announced by the museum. And the guide service is every Saturday to Sunday, 2:30 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. And if you need the guide service during Wednesday to Friday, please make an appointment 1 week in advance. And the phone number is 05-631-3080. Have a nice day.